Coming.
I do have sunglasses.
And your hat.
Dalton, you got your water?
Yeah, it's over here.
I'm sorry.
Here's our waters.
I'll take them all out to the boat.
I had a sweatshirt.
Sunglasses are on. You got your hat in your hand. That's good.
Yeah.
I gotta find my hat and I'm not ready.
Well, this is probably the last time we took boat here before our big vacation.
Definitely.
Because
we're hauling it home tomorrow, right? We probably won't take it out tomorrow, bud.
No.
Probably not. Maybe. I don't know when Dad wants to get home. I don't know if we'll do the beach or not. We might. We'll find out.
Tomorrow, all you gotta say, wef, right, wef, right, wef, right.
If it's he's probably gonna put it in the garage, right?
Mom?
Pretty good. And you got your chest harness thing in your...
Yeah. You mean the chest harness?
Yeah.
But in... accident?
See if he's ready for us to move to a car.
You mean the pickup?
Yeah, truck.
Yeah.
The anti-truck.
Is that to get put on his seatbelt?
Probably.
No,
there's
the water. Was that from my glass last night?
Probably. You ready, Swain?
Yeah.
Okay. You got a couple minutes. Mark's running around in here. Tell her I've got her cup. Don't remind me when I get back, I should probably... Did it rain? Has it rained while we've been here? Oh, thought that kid was gonna fall down. I'm burping too, Dalton.
I know.
Okay, guys. Keys, phone, wallet.
My purse is in the bag.
In the boat?
Yeah.
Okay,
I'm sure. Just so I don't have any
money
on me. It's on the boat.
Tow haul. Right, Dalton?
So.
Gas?
No.
Because that's all that's happening.
Some kind of perfume or sunscreen or something.
That's my sunscreen.
Toe
sunscreen.
Hole, Dad.
That's cool. I can see that.
That's why we were waiting for the new ones, because we wanted the bigger screen. You're sitting right behind him. Can you see the heads up? I can't see it from here. It's this. His speed and stuff is on the windshield.
Heads up display.
I hardly ever even look down.
You just look up on the windshield?
Yeah, that's right. He always moves it down. I always move it up.
Oh, you can move it around?
Yeah, you can move it around. I'm shorter than he is, I guess, when I'm driving.
See ya, Mickey.
You're Hang so on, honey. Don't fall over.
You're so fine, Mickey.
Oh, Mickey, you're so fine. You're so fine. Hey, Mickey.
Oh, just.
Oh, yeah. They were, Kim Keller was begging people to go help him set up over there.
Well, she just texted us about a launching
question over at Arthur Bay.
At Arthur Bay.
Yeah, I might want to text her back.
What is she? What she asked?
Oh, like what you do or.
Are they doing everybody?
Is this their gig?
Yeah.
No, it's not their gig. That's why I didn't know she was. But I guess they need people to help set up.
Yeah, well,
she's not going to partake.
She sent to us both, so.
Oh, she did?
Yeah, be sure to text her back.
Well, she didn't send it to me.
It said to me and Lori.
I don't have anything. I just have. Spread the word.
See the guy working at Elton?
Yeah.
And the tree? Look,
yep.
Look way up high. Way
yep.
up high.
Oh, yeah, they're taking that tree down. That looks scary. How big of a limb did you lose? Or was that a tree?
It's probably about this big around. And it goes over my house, over the neighbor's house. I mean, it's been there 50 years.
But you said you had something down.
A limb. It came straight down. Thank you,
oh,
Jesus.
Oh, taking that off. I didn't like that. It's a fight over the decorating of the golf cart.
Well, like the brother's golf cart and the sister's
like,
decorating.
Yeah, he's like,
I don't want that on there.
Let me see your phone, honey, because I don't have... All I have on mine, the last thing she sent to me, was still volunteering at the senior center. And her begging of people to help set up.
The only thing we did last year was go down and listen to the music a little bit in our golf cart.
Oh, yeah, I didn't get this. It does say, Lori. I wonder why I didn't get it.
Is there like a fire back here, guys? I mean, I see like a lot of smoke.
Where?
I saw some people running off that other deck back there to go that way.
Maybe we'll see it from the
highway.
I don't see the smoke.
I don't either.
No, I can't see it.
Okay.
There she is. Better text her.
I forgot to ask you about launching at Arthur Bay. I called yesterday to see if they were launching peeps that weren't in their campground. And they said, sure, but I thought you guys said not on holidays. Are you launching there? Do you take your boat down to the water, or do you have them take it from the store?
I don't think that is, from what Elsa said last night, the launching is basically, it's for everyone. Because that Mike and the other guy are permanent tractor drivers.
So in your lease, does it say they'll launch boats?
No.
No, it says they'll have full services or something. Something about services, doesn't it?
I don't know. I guess I forgot what that said.
It says a lot of cans. You can't have a tractor. You can't have a... You can't leave your vehicles parked there over the winter. You can't. It's $40, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we tip $10 is okay. Yeah, I mean, every year. The gravel lot east of the boat ramp?
East of the concrete boat ramp.
Pay at the store. They
I don't know why your text messages come through green.
I feel pretty down, though.
Read red. You see, Mark comes across blue, so he's not messaging. So then...
Oh, this is you. This is his phone.
Different spot too, but at off rate this
year. Yeah, we used to park on the concrete, but it's kind of slopey, and if they get to doing a lot of boats, everybody wouldn't fit there, so they moved everybody over to the gravel lot. Then they don't have to go down that, and they go out a different place down to the beach on the gravel.
Imagine,
is
dear,
that the name of the album?
That the place we park at is going to be full.